mitochondria. Epilepsy affects over 32,000 people in Orange County alone. For 11 of those individuals, medical treatment has been ineffective and they continue to have seizures. Because epilepsy is a complex neurological condition, many times people need help sorting through medical, educational, social, and emotional aspects of the condition. Most of what the general public knows is based on harmful oversimplification, myths, and outdated information, further perpetuating the problem. The Epilepsy Support Network of Orange County is improving that outlook for people diagnosed with epilepsy. We are accomplishing this by providing the highest quality epilepsy-specific educational programs as well as support group services. ESN's energetic and experienced staff members have succeeded in accomplishing our goal of seizure-free lives for many of our members. We look forward to being your partner as you pursue seizure control. Contact us immediately and get connected to our life-changing programs and services. The Epilepsy Support Network of Orange County is committed to building a communication of support to improve the lives of those affected by epilepsy through education, programs, and advocacy. Their core values include compassion, respect, integrity, excellence, and community benefit. Please welcome to the stage from the Epilepsy Support Network of Orange County, Megan Metzger.
Hello everyone. Thank you for this and thank you to Council for Epilepsy for having Epilepsy Support Network. Join you at your event today. It's been fabulous. We're so happy to be here. And wow, the performers have done an amazing job. The live auction was pretty fun too. I got some great stuff. And thank you to all of you for joining us in our community of support and uplifting and uniting those with epilepsy. Because you cared, today is a brighter future for those with epilepsy. We passionately provide 25 programs for children, teens, and adults with epilepsy. And because epilepsy affects the whole family, we offer specialized support for every member. Oftentimes with epilepsy, there is a barrier to care, as many people don't know what their treatment options are. So now this is where the interactive part comes. I don't have orange juice to throw out into the audience, but I do have free brain pencils out and the table out front. So my first question for you today is, does anyone know who the specialist that treats those with epilepsy? You can shout it out.
Epileptologist.
Oh, right. I heard neurologist, I heard epileptologist. And that is it, an epileptologist. They're a neurologist who studied additional years and treats epilepsy-specific patients. So can everyone say epileptologist?
Epileptologist.
One more time, epileptologist?
Epileptologist.
Yes, so that's the word of the day. You can help spread the news that epileptologists are out there. Now I have another question. Who knows where you can find epileptologists? Other than Google?
Hospitals.
Right, but more specifically? Epilepsy centers. And at these epilepsy centers, they're offering very, very accurate diagnosis and very great treatment options for those with epilepsy. So does anyone know if Orange County has epilepsy centers?
Yeah.
Wow, you guys are smart. Yes, we're very lucky here in Orange County. Some states don't have, or some cities and states don't have any epileptologists or epilepsy centers. So here in Orange County, we have three epilepsy centers, Chalk for Pediatrics, UCI and Hope for Adults. So if you or anyone you know needs help getting to an epilepsy center, please contact us and we will help you get there. We meet every second Friday of the month at Chalk Hospital where we offer all of our programs. We would love to have you join us as we educate and empower those with epilepsy to live their best life as we continue to unseize the day. So thank you.